So guys, today we've got the Leeds Sim, hoping for 3 points. See what we can do. Fernandez. Alves. Mendes. Oh, it's Costa. Defender didn't fall for the fake shot. Didn't send him at all anywhere. Stayed where he was and tackled. Hooper, yes, 1-0. 17th minute, Hooper. He's been on fire recently. Offside. Fernandez. Yes! 2-0. Come on. 29th minute. It's Hooper and Fernandez who are in the race for the golden boot again. So far, Hooper is in the lead, but it was Fernandes until like 3 games ago, but then Hooper got a hat-trick in the last 2 Premier League matches, which put him ahead of Fernandes. They've both got 1 so far in this game each. That's a really good challenge by Van Heck. Fernandes. Hooper. Hooper blocks. Hooper. Suarezo. Into the box. Alves with the header. What a header from the small man. 3-0. Alves. Bullet header. Didn't think he could get that sort of power with his head. But it's 3-0 at half time. Our best player at the moment is Bruno Fernandes on an 8.1. Second half underway. It's been 3-0 at half time to us in the last 3 Premier League matches. We went on to beat Southampton 6-0, repeating the first half, and Wolves, we found just the 1 in the second half, winning 4-0. What will be the story in this game? Hooper. Can we get past the defender? No, Firpo does very well. did get past, you'd think that would be 4-0 right there. It is pointed for a corner. Into the box. Alves, good block. Alves. Agbiardi. Alves. Really good from Cano. I love how quickly Cano gets up after his slide tackles as well. Borges was able to pass it straight back to him. Cano is back up on his feet. Good save by Linz. Cerezo. Into the box, Hooper's coming in. Good tackle by Cerezo. Oh, it's 3-1. Bogus makes it 3-1. Fernandez. Hooper. Alves. Why did I say Alves? I know it's Fernandez. It's not even like I mistaked him for Alves, thinking it was Alves. I knew it was Fernandez and just said Alves, don't know why. Borges should win the header, but doesn't, but we get the ball anyway. Agliardi. Hooper. Second goal of the match for Hooper, it's 4-1. He's got about 10 minutes to get his third hat-trick in a row. Will he get a hat-trick of hat-tricks in a row? Or if he could have done it with that shot, that would have been fantastic. Cerezo. Hooper. Musiala. Could have made more of that chance, I think. Mendes will easily intercept, will pass it straight to Leeds. Cerezo. Costa's offside. I'll just go check what that message was. Then I'll get back into the sim here. Good save by Linz. Corner for Leeds. Full time, 4-1. Our best player was Hooper on an 8.3. He got two goals. Let's see the league table. So we are currently top of the league, still 4 points ahead of Manchester City. Next match, Spurs, who are in fourth. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.